Three exercises for a cobra-sized back. Part two. Let's work out to in. First up to the Terry's Major, shown in green, we're gonna be doing lat pull downs with a wide grip. Keep in mind, a lot of these back workouts will hit multiple muscle groups. Next up to the infraspinatus, shown in purple, we're gonna be doing resistance band flies with a supinated grip. Last up, we're gonna be hitting the erector spinae, shown in orange. The erector spinae is a stabilizing muscle and can be hit with deadlifts.